in the temple of the Lord and raise our hands together with our hearts in one accord. How delighted he must be just to look up on and see two hands that never have been raised before.
Never.